Lynn's in Forest Gate. Good morning.
Morning. How are you?
Not bad. Not bad at all, Lynn. How was your weekend? Sorry to wake you.
What?
You sound a little sleepy.
What?
What?
Yeah.
Mm.
What? You said I'm sleepy. I'm not.
Oh, good.
Are you?
No, I'm good.
That's it. May his soul rest in peace, Marvin Gaye. You know? Marvin Gaye.
Yes.
The music you just played.
Yes.
Mmm.
They get you
I
in the mood.
There's no one. As a music lover, you know, you have just pushed me back to, you know, nostalgia is all over me now.
Sorry to hear that. Spilt some nostalgia all over yourself.
Oh, God.
Easy done when you're a little tired, I think. Shaking your hand.
You know, good musicians, they've all gone. They've all...
Oh, what are you on about, Lynn? There's all these amazing people on The X Factor.
What?
There's all these amazing people on The X Factor.
Don't start. I know you are pulling my legs, isn't it?
Both of them, yes.
You are pulling my legs. That's what you are doing. I'm talking about the real, real musicians. You know, playing that music, you know, Marvin Gaye. Oh, where do I start? Loads of them. They've gone, and you still have some who are still there, you know, living. Oh, the generations we have now. I don't know. Please, don't even bring that X-Factor. You are pulling my legs. You are laughing inside you. I know that, Caroline.
As if.
Yeah, you are laughing inside. You are pulling my legs. And as we're going to that X-Factor, let me quickly just say, do you know my daughter pushed me to watch it? So when I watch about regarding this guys going, what's he call it, the footballer, the daughter.
Stepdaughter, yeah.
Oh.
What's the problem there? I think she was very brave to go on.
My God almighty. Listen, Caroline, please. Seriously, I've lost the way to live in this country. I've seriously lost the way to live. What is wrong with this, the mother? Maybe she didn't listen to the mother, or the mother advised her, don't go, because the background of your daddy is going to hit you on the face. Did the mother tell her that? Or she just ignored her mother, or I don't know, but whatever. Why did she go? Why?
Well, I mean, she's an adult. I'm sure she's capable of making her own decisions.
What do you mean adult?
Well, she's in her mid-20s.
Yeah. And then that's where the adult brain comes. Yeah, here we are.
Well, I don't think it's up to her mother whether or not she...
No. Why did she go to... Why? Oh.
Because she'd like to be on the X Factor, presumably.
If it wasn't my daughter, I'd say, Mommy, go and watch. And I said, okay, I watch. But when I watch, I said, what? God's going, whatever is there, you know, that footballer, his daughter... gone to
Stepdaughter.
Mm. I was like, what is going on here? What's wrong with people, you know, some certain human beings? Why was he allowed to go there, knowing that his daddy, her daddy, has got, you know, baggages, you know? He's got a lot of all this, you know, background that will... hit on her face. And what happened? All of them said no. They didn't let her through. I mean, what's wrong with some... Oh, God, anyway, please, I'm not into all this stupid X-Factor, because the real musicians was past, you know, 80s, 90s, 70s, something like that. Now, the musicians they've got, please.
Talk to me about the Catherine Middleton photos.
Yes, we will just wait. Yes, I will talk about Kate. So I'm now moving to Kate.
Oh, good.
That's it.
The Duchess of Cambridge.
No, I'm moving to the naughty royals. That's it.
The naughty royals?
Yeah, naughty royals.
What's so naughty?
Naughty. Naughty royals. That's where I'm heading to now.
Why do you say naughty? Why do you use that term?
No. Don't ask me that, because that's what it is. Now, you listen to me, okay?
What do you think's naughty about it, Lynn?
No. You listen to me.
I'm trying to listen to you. That's why I'm asking you a question.
Mm-hmm. And the question is?
Why do you use the phrase naughty?
Why? Why are you asking me that question as if you are not a human being?
I'd like to know the answer. I thought I asked it in quite a human being-y way.
What they are. Naughty means doing things wrong. That's what I'm saying.
What have they done wrong?
You're asking me what they've done wrong. You don't know? What I'm saying to you, now listen to me, because I've told you I'm your teacher. I've always told you that.
Yes, I find it equally unpleasant.
So what I'm saying is that, you see, this Kate...
What have they done wrong?
What have they done wrong?
Mm.
You know, Caroline, do you always love pulling my legs?
What have they done wrong?
No, do you love pulling my legs all the time?
Sometimes. Lynn, what have they done wrong?
Anyway, what I'm saying is that regarding this Kate photo and all the rest, you know, look at the Italians. You know, Italy, they've already released their own as well, their own photos and all the rest.
What, in your opinion, of the royals, that these two royals done wrong in this situation?
What they have done wrong? Hold on. To start with, you know that the former president Cartozzi or whatever his name was.
Sarkozy.
What did they do? Can you remember when he visited this country? What did they do? They expose his wife because she's a model. They expose her own body. So here we go. A cat to call it a pot black. Isn't it? You see? Do you know, I've been listening and listening. Nobody has ever mentioned that. You know, a kettle calling a pot black. Why should the media here now say, oh, because they are so scared? And I hate the way this media is so scared now about the royals here. You know, they did the same thing. They did that to the French president. When he came, if he stayed Britain here, they exposed his own wife. They exposed his own body. So, who is this country to then say, oh, we are going to sue? And let me tell you...
Did you see the pictures of Carla Bruni?
Who?
Did you see the pictures of Carla Bruni, of Sarkozy's wife?
Yes. I saw it. It was on the paper. They put it on the paper in this country. It was all over. The president of France, his wife, bought a picture because she was a model before he married. And then they went and digged her own picture when she was a model, you know, her exposed body, and put it in the picture, in the newspaper of the whole of this. Look. Caroline, you know, I've told you several times that
which newspaper it was in? Because I'm trying to find which newspaper they were in.
Hold on. Do you know my children said I should be a historian? let me tell you, when I talked to you, I said I know a lot about this country. A lot.
Yeah, so could you just remind me which newspaper it was that printed
pictures? No. I said...
Because I can't find them anywhere online.
No, you go and find... There is news... I don't know the newspaper, but there was newspapers from this country that exposed...
All right, there's no need to shout, Lynn. It's the middle of the night. People don't want to hear shouting.
Okay, go on then, because that's how I talk anyway.
Because when there were nude pictures of Carla Bruni, she filed a lawsuit against the company that sold them, that they sort of stole a bag featuring a nude image of her, and her lawyer said that she hadn't given them, nor the photographer had given permission, although the photograph in this case was taken with her permission. There was no permission given to use the image, and she sued for that.
But no, the French government, they did not sue this country for that. So
it wouldn't be the government who sued it. She's a private individual.
Sorry?
It wouldn't have been the French government that sued a country. It would have been she's a private individual.
No, I mean herself.
Yes, she issued.
No?
She filed a lawsuit against the company
Listen to me. Her husband, who was the president by then of France, and then the wife, they did not sue this country.
A country.
Sorry?
Can't sue a country.
No. I mean to sue the... There was lots of newspapers. It wasn't just one in this country. It was not just one. There was lots of newspapers that put the former France president's wife, they put her naked body. It was all over the newspaper here. Nobody
she took legal action against the people who distributed it.
The Sarkozy and his wife, they didn't bother. They left it. Why is the media here or whoever? In short, let me tell you. I've told these royal people, they should be thrown out. They are causing too much havoc and headache to this country. They should be thrown out. If not, this one is naked, the other one is this, the other one is that. What is all that for? You know, they are giving this country too much headache, the royal people in this country. It's about time to just abolish them. I mean, you got common people, you know, that should be looked after, and you got these royals who are just messing about. Our thoughts are looking after them, and they will not even behave themselves, you know. So let the media, all of them, pinch themselves, you know. They did it to the president of France. Did they sue them? No, they didn't. So why are they saying all that? And as for that Kate, why should she do that? Knowing where she... Look, you can't eat your cake and... You can't have your cake and eat it at the same time. You can't do that. That's life. She got into... She accepted to marry to this disgusting family called Royals. Eh? And then she thinks, oh, yeah, I can go on to do what I used to. No. It's not like that. So all the fault is on her. No one should be blamed but her. And thank God for the magazine, whoever showed it, and even the Italians as well. Yes, because, you know, someone had to see them up. You know, we are the one paying all the tax to keep them. So everyone should just shut up and stop saying, oh, is it okay, she can go. No. Well, you can't have your cake and eat it. Because she made that decision to join to be married the royals. So she has to behave herself.
She wasn't misbehaving herself.
She did seriously misbehaved herself. How dare you say
that? You never ever take your top off, do you, Lynn? You're fully clothed at all times.
I can do because I'm not royal. I can do anything. If you're royal,
you're not allowed to remove your clothing.
Okay, you know
in private.
Do you know where you are pushing me now? You hold on, because I'm going to tell you that. Do you know where you are pushing me? That's it, exactly. You see, you said, can't I take my clothes off? If I'm not married to royals, yes, I will take my clothes off. E.g., you know, you remember, if you could go back to our conversation, you know, quite a long time ago, I told you, I said, you know, when I got married, I gave up all the things I used to do, you know, my everything, you know, due to being married and the family and the children. You got to do that. If you are not prepared to give up all the things, then don't.
Well, really, she's got to give up being naked with her husband now that she's married to him. I mean,
sorry?
That sounds like a lot of fun as a marriage goes.
Sorry?
So she's got to give up being naked with her husband now that she's married to him.
But why outside? Don't she... Look, oh, Lord Almighty, may God... Look, you are inside, you are in a circle. You know that circle will follow you everywhere, the camera everywhere. Why go and do that? Why? I blame Kate. I blame her, seriously. It's her I blame, because...
And you have no sympathy whatsoever for her.
Excuse me, can you repeat what you just said now?
Do you have any sympathy whatsoever for her?
I think, Caroline, you are totally joking. You are joking with me to say that. I've told you I'm a deep thinker and I'm not for all silly, you know? I'm not for that. Because she is the one to be blamed. Did anyone take a clothes off from her? She knows the family she was married into, so she should have known that she has to be very, very careful whatever she does. So all those people who are saying, to blame the magazine or whatever, they are joking. They are joking because the real truth is there. The capital truth is there. It's her fault. It's her fault. She exposed herself. She knew the family she was married into. If she remained a commoner, that she was anyway, she's a commoner, and not married to the royals, no camera will follow her. Nothing will happen. But when you are into it, that's why it is.
Well, and the point you marry into the royal family is the point you give up all of your rights.
Yes, that's why I say that the same with what I told you.
I was just being clear.
No, sorry, what did you say?
I was just making sure I understood.
That what?
That was your point, that when you marry the man you're in love with, that's the point at which you give up all of your rights.
There we go. You see, you've already said. So what I'm saying is that, you know, I blame her. I totally capital blame her, because she should have known that whoever is everywhere, she can't just say, I'm still a commoner. She's not my commoner because she has married into this family, and that's why it is. And I don't like the way the media are becoming dumb to me now. The media are turning dumb. Dumb. The media. They are turning dumb. They are not, I don't know what's wrong in their head anyway, because they should tell this Kate that she has done wrong. She shouldn't have come out naked and expect nothing to happen. Because definitely something will happen. There's camera everywhere to take a picture and all the rest. You know, this is what I don't like about certain people. You know, when you are in a circle, try to know you are in this circle and then adjust yourself. You can't go on doing what you used to do before you pop into that circle. See, that's what's wrong with her. You know, so it's Kate I blame, totally her. Caroline.
Yes, Lynn.
You know, I've got to leave you now, but I'm telling you, it's her and that's it. I will leave you now, okay? And take care.
And you, Lynn. Good
all
to talk
best.
As ever.
All the best.
Thanks
all
for coming on the show. Au revoir. Ciao, ciao.
Au revoir. Ciao, ciao. Bye.
Bye-bye.